The question given is if sine of 2 alpha is equal to 4 sine of 2 beta, then show that 5 of tan of alpha minus beta is equal to 9 times tan of alpha plus beta. तो हमें given है कि sine 2 alpha upon sine of 2 beta it is equal to 4. तो यहाँ पे अगर हम component और dividend use करें, तो ये हो जाएगा sine of 2 alpha plus sine of 2 beta whole upon sine of 2 alpha minus sine of 2 beta is equal to 4 plus 1 upon 4 minus of 1 that is equal to ये 3 है ना के 2 है, ठीक है? ये हो जाएगा twice of sine of 2 alpha plus 2 beta by 2 into cos of 2 alpha minus 2 beta by 2 whole upon यहाँ पे आ जाएगा 2 cos of 2 alpha plus 2 beta by 2 into sine of 2 alpha minus 2 beta by 2 equals to 4 plus 1 that is 5 by 3. तो ये 2 से 2 cancel out हो गया और हमें मिलेगा sin of alpha plus beta upon cos of alpha plus beta into cos of alpha minus beta upon sin of alpha minus beta that is equal to 5 by 3. तो ये हो जाएगा 3 times of sin of alpha plus beta upon cos of alpha plus beta that is tan of alpha plus beta is equal to 5 into sin of alpha minus beta upon cos of alpha minus beta that is 3 times of tan alpha plus beta is equal to 5 times tan of alpha minus beta. और यही हमें proof करना था. So, hence proved, this is our solution.